Oh, there we go. Okay. Hello, everyone. This is Tara from ADD in the Membrane. We have a wedding at 3. I ended up straightening my hair, and now I'm going to do makeup. We're in a hotel right now in Leamington, and my husband is talking on the phone. But I am going to do my makeup. Yes, I am wearing a bra because I just don't want to get makeup on my shirt and or my dress, and I don't want it to get all sweaty before I have to wear it while I'm putting on makeup. So that tends to happen sometimes. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I have all my makeup down here on the table. I have highlighter, mirror, Graveyard Girl palette. Just had some pizza. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to start with what? And there's my husband. That was probably really loud because the speaker is like right here, the microphone. So I'm going to start with primer. I have the Dermacol in like the lightest shade possible. I'm just gonna leave it like that for now. Just cause. Hopefully this is loud enough. Yeah, my husband's talking really loud on the phone. So I'm just gonna go my eyebrow tinted stuff because I basically have invisible eyebrows. No. It won't take me an hour. Not the complete right match for me, but that's okay. I do not have anything on my finger. What? Seriously? Seriously? I just started 5 minutes ago. You're talking kind of loud on the phone. Ooh, it's pouring out now. Look outside.
Sure is. You got an umbrella?
Possibly.
Because not an outside wedding.
Yeah.
You think your parents took her to go get food?
Probably.
It says right on the wall we're backing in.
Yeah, I know. I told you that.
So he's backing in.
Oh, he is? Phone's ringing. Sounds like somebody at our door. I'm putting eyeliner under my eye, and it just got really ticklish. Yeah, you can. You can get me another coffee.
How many sugars?
Four sweetener.
Four sweetener.
You don't have to worry about the cream because I'll put it on in, or I'll put it in here. Eyes. Oh. I feel like I have. Oh, I do have something in my eye. Apparently, I have eyeliner in my eye. So, I'm going to try a powder with my little brush. What?
Still coffee on me.
Oh.
Here. Still doing your video.
Yeah. You could have taken that. Yeah. Should.
Crazy. I've never seen him sleep in that late. Did you hear Laura? I had to go wake him up. He had a good sleep then.
Who? Okay, so in the light, hopefully this is not reflective. Okay, it's not reflective. So this is the look for right now. And I will be putting on my, bright red Graveyard Girl lipstick. In there. Oh, there is the sun. There's some natural sun. So, yeah. This, because I already straightened my hair, and this is actually this and my shorts are there, is what I'm wearing underneath my dress. Because I always wear shorts underneath the dress. It's just me. Hope you like this. I will try and speed this up at certain spots and slow it down at certain spots. But yeah, hope you enjoy.